Greetings from the Bible Way Church here in Washington, D.C., where Bishop Ronald L. Demery Jr. is pastor. I'm Sister Ernestine Johnson, bringing you announcements beginning today, July 16, 2017. Our psalm for the week is the 133rd Psalm, and our prayer is from our prayer book, page 59. Prayer for Unity. Today at 2:30 p.m., the missionary ministry will have their service. Speaker, Sister Yvonne Limbo. All are welcome to attend this service. The Veterans Committee is requesting Bible Way Church members to donate used eyeglasses for the purpose of Medical Missions 2017. Please place all used eyeglasses in the container in the temple lobby by Sunday, July 30th, 2017. Your donations will assist our brothers and sisters in Africa. Thank you for your support. On Monday, July 17th, 6 p.m., Seeker's Altar and Praise Service. All are encouraged to attend. Then at 7:30 p.m., the Rain or Shine Fellowship Club will have their service. Missionary Alicia Terry is the speaker. Theme, Prayer Chapel Reunion. Remembering Mother Othery Jackson, inviting all that have been touched by Mother Jackson's ministry. On Wednesday, July 19th, 6:30 p.m., Life Class Bible Study, Practical Teaching for Living on Purpose. All are encouraged to attend. Then at 7:30 p.m., the Missionary Ministry will have Associate Pastor James Jenkins as their speaker. On Saturday, July 22nd, 12 noon until 4 p.m., the Helping Hand Fellowship Club presents Fashion Showcase 2017. Tickets, adults $15 per person, and children 12 and under $10 per person. Tickets will be available for purchase in the temple lobby following the morning service. On Saturdays, 10 a.m. until 11 a.m., Abundant Life Drug and Prison Ministry meetings are held in the temple chapel. Please mark your calendars. Monday, July 31st at 7:30 p.m., Bishop Ronald Demery Jr. is scheduled to speak at the Mount Calvary Holy Church of Deliverance for their holy convocation, 5900 Chillum Place in Northeast Washington, D.C. Bishop Emerson Brockington is the pastor there. All combined choirs of Bible Way have been asked to accompany our pastor there, along with the Bible Way church family. Come on and meet us there. On Sunday, July 23rd at 2:30 p.m., Holy Communion will be observed. On Sunday, July 30th at 2:30 p.m., the combined usher board will celebrate their anniversary. Speaker, Elder Madison Lumpkin. August 4th, 7:30 p.m., YAF, Married and Engaged Couples Date Night. Deadline to RSVP to the invitation is July 24th. August 15th, YAF and Salt Singles Social. Deadline to RSVP to the invitation is July 24th. Bible Way Church Women's Retreat 2017 convenes September 8th through 10th. Please register in the Bible Way bookstore. For additional information, please visit our website, www.biblewaywashington.org. Also, be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for a daily inspirational thought from our pastor, Bishop Ronald L. Demery, Jr. Condolences go out to the family of Sister Priscilla Rogers in the passing of her sister-in-law, Miss Ella Brown from Tennessee. Arrangements are incomplete at this time. Time for celebrations. Celebrations week of July 16th through 22nd. Mother Lona Everson, 85 years old. Mother Elizabeth Hill, Sister Doris Bagley, Sister Edna Brown, Sister Alice Latimer, Sister Marie Pohn, Sister Brenda Smallwood, Sister Carolyn Smallwood, Sister Mary E. Stewart, Brother Carlton J. Johnson, Brother Tawan Oro, and Brother Manuel Soup. Also celebrating weddings, Bishop Ronald and First Lady LaShawn Demery celebrating 22 years. Also, Brother Emmanuel and Sister Juan Prasad also celebrating 22 years. Elder Madison and Sister Tina Lumpkin celebrating their 8th year. And Minister Alfred and Missionary Linda Lifford celebrating their 3rd year. We praise God for all of our celebrants here at Bible Way. Thank you and be blessed.